Thank you for blessing us with that song. Our scripture reading today comes from Mark chapter 15, verses 21 and 22. Then they compelled a certain man, Simon, a Cyrenian, the father of Alexander and Rufus, as he was coming out of the country and passing by, to bear his cross. And they brought him to the place, Golgotha, which is translated, place of the skull. And may a blessing be added to the reading of God's word.